بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Yesterday, 2 days ago, there was a warning about a catastrophe that has come, that it's coming. And 2 months ago, the same time, I mentioned about the warning that is coming. If Muslims are not going to keep their adab and their prayers and their respect to love of Prophet and love of Ahlul Ilm, they are going to be hit like what happened in Indonesia. We have to be very careful. It is the time of catastrophes. It's the time that no one can change it. It is the Mahdi time. Who likes it, likes it. Who doesn't like it, it's up to him. But it is that era. And Allah knows best. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.